Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I was going to go back to fighting the princes, but I've realized there's two things I've missed. Or at least two things that I've noticed I've missed. I'm sure I've missed more, of course. The first thing is, a little while ago, I looked at a weapon that I picked up. I was looking at a set of dual-wielding weapons, and I actually picked up these, Onikiri and Ubudachi. I picked up those, but I accidentally examined these, which I'm pretty sure I looked at before. So, whoops. Let's look at the right swords this time and see if maybe this is the set that that person who invaded me was using that had the really cool kind of leaping, plunging attack. The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belong to Kamui, who looked after the prince. Kamui brought Onikiri with him to the undead settlement, where he forged Ubudachi, who was finally prepared to join the ranks of the royal hunters. And the skill is leap forward and slash mercilessly with both blades cutting open foes. That sounds like the weapon. That sounds exactly like what that person was doing. So let's try it out. Let's also look how the damage compares. Ooh. Look at that. The dexterity scaling is C, which means if I apply sharp to it, it's going to be B, which is just as good as my current weapon. So using that actually would fit a dex build. Now, I don't think I'm going to switch weapons this close to the end, but interesting. That's a very interesting potential weapon for perhaps the DLC if I play it, which I probably will. Because I want to play a different weapon for the DLC, I think. But anyway, for now, let's try it out. Let's just do the special attack to begin with. I think that's it? Let's do the strong attack. Oh wait, that's not the... Yeah, that's the one-handed strong attack. I forgot how dual-wielded weapons worked again. So, fast attack. That's surprisingly not really all that fast. Yeah, surprisingly slow. And once again, the special. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what they're using against me. That's so freaking cool. I wonder how the hitbox works for when you're in the air. Like, is it possible to soar over enemies' weapons? Okay, well, let's go back for now to good old sharp S-stock plus 10. Alright, here's the other thing I'm going to do that I forgot. I thought I had explored every single pathway. But then I just remembered that here, just after fighting the dancer and coming up the ladder, we were faced with this three-way decision, and I remembered that I went this way a little bit, and then I turned back and I never went back here. Did I ever open this? No, I never even opened that freaking door. Yeah. This is where it's like that poison land. Getting a backstab on a biggie. Didn't even know I could backstab him. Alright, down to the swamp. Yeah, I think between the last time I went here, I have gotten at least a little bit better at fighting those crazy oily creatures. I don't even know what the hell they're called. Oh, right, poison. I don't know if the creatures themselves, like fighting them and dying from them, is what scares me so much as just how fucking loud they are. The sounds they make are horrific. Just put me on edge. Okay. Let's fight the big one up there. This is going way better than before, that's for sure. If only I had a bonfire. That's what I think every moment. I hear those disgusting leeches down below me. Let's see if I can fight this thing up here. Seems hesitant. That went well. There's really no point in fighting him, I might as well just go on the elevator. Yeah, I remember there's that shortcut area up there, but I've already been there. There was one over here before, right? Nah, I'll just go up here. Damn it! They just healed themselves, didn't they? Oh wait, they're constantly healing themselves, aren't they? Crap. Two oily creatures. Is it just two? Looks like it. Damn, that died fast. I remember those taking a lot more hits. Maybe this weapon, S-Talk, is better than the spear that I used last time I attacked them? Take care of you. Don't want you sneaking up behind me. Alright, come on. Oh, those are awfully close. I'm just walking away. Alright, I'll go over here then. Grab this really quick. Oh, wow, there's actually a lot of items down there. I'll just save those for later. That thing's coming back. Alright, I choose you. Come on. Didn't take any damage. That's rare. It's alive. It's a liar. I'm guessing someone said invisible wall. Last one. Let's go. Actually, hold on. Don't want that thing sneaking up. Make sure there's no one who's gonna assault me from the back. Looks safe. Damn it! Sweet, sweet silence. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna get poisoned here. Unless I just, like, really slowly get each item and then let the poison wear off, but I'm too lazy for that. I don't want to wait. Do we have anything to cure poison? Cures poison? There we go. Shadow armor. Claw. Oh! I saw someone using that claw. Someone who invaded me. Look like Wolverine. Hey, my cat's playing with my phone. Stop it. And she's playing with my microphone. If you hear any weird noises, it's probably her. Okay, this is toxic, not poison. Well, that's bad. I think I used up all my anti-toxic stuff, didn't I? Oh, no, I've got one left. Okay. Well, hold on. There's some other zones over here that I don't think I really explored. Such a weird noise. Aha! Ring of Sacrifice. Oh yeah, that's just the one that saves your souls, so nothing special, but nice to have. Just in case you find yourself in a bind. I think that's it, I'm gonna call it good. There we go. Okay, let's check out that stuff. So we've got shadow stuff. Shadow garb, extremely light, as you'd expect. Black cloth garb worn by spooks from an eastern land. Sacrifices defense for greater mobility. Late King Oceiros was obsessed by dragons, to the extent that he would later be known as the Consumed King. Countless assassins were sent to end his reign, but none returned. Let's see what it looks like. Yeah, pretty cool. Definitely looks like assassin's garb. Really fits my character, actually. I like it. But I want to actually live, so let's go back to the favor armor. Alright, let's take a look at that weapon now. There it is. Does more critical damage. Scaling is really bad. It's got a bleeding effect. Weapon favored by intelligencers of an eastern land. The laceration it inflicts do not mend easily. And two-handed claws are equipped to each hand. My cat is now licking my nose.
Piggy, I love you. I love you so...
Oops, sorry, microphone.
I love you so much, but I'm going to put you on the ground. Sorry.
Okay, there we go. Let's try this thing out. You can see my extra one is just floating next to my hip. God, that is so cool looking, isn't it? Freaking awesome looking. Alright, so quick attack. Whew, that really is fast. If you get someone stun locked, you can just tear through him. And you can see it barely uses any stamina. I can keep doing this for like 10 seconds straight. Alright, let's do a strong attack. So cool! Oh my god. That might be the coolest weapon I've seen so far. I wonder if it'd be any good with plus 10. You know, if it was upgraded all the way, would it be anywhere near as good as my S-stock? Obviously the range is super short. Jab, jab. Jab, jab. Whoops. Crap. I've only got two S-stock left. I mean, Estus. Alright, let's hope there's a bonfire somewhere nearby. Probably not. A couple different ways to go, actually. There's that place in there, and or I could go up here. Illusion ahead. it's been upvoted a lot. It might actually be real. Who upvoted that? Downvote. Disparage it. Contraption ahead, therefore try jumping off. I think they meant I should jump off somewhere during the journey, not jump below it. But you always gotta check. It's often things... I pretty much feel like half the secrets in the entire Dark Souls series, or at least in Dark Souls 2 and 3, have all been accessed by elevators, either below elevators, or while the elevator is traveling, you jump off. They really love to put secrets there. Let's see where this goes. And let's keep an eye out. Oh! Ring ahead. Dragon scale ring, what does that do? Where is it? There it is. Reduces damage from backstabs. What a terrible ring. Unless it like completely nullifies damage from backstabs, that's just useless. How often do you get hit from backstabs? Ring of Oceiros, former king of Lothric, reduces damage from backstabs. In his later years, Oceiros became fascinated with dragons. After going mad, he was more commonly known as the Consumed King. Many assassins were not returned yet, but it's kind of the same. The Consumed King ascribed his resilience to the divine protection of the dragon scale. So, fascinated with dragons and then went mad. Sounds like a Targaryen. If only I had a projectile and then time for range battle. Oh, this is just where going up from the main plateau would lead, right? Well, let's see what's actually at the top of the elevator first. I'm assuming it leads to that door that was locked. Probably a shortcut. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, there's no lever. Man, that's satisfying. Let's go unlock the shortcut before I die. Wait, where the heck is this? This does not look like it's leading to that door. Have I been here before? Where Where the hell is this? Uh-oh, I hear buffs. Just buff that little blow dart little thing. That's not a big deal. Don't tell me that's it. Oh, that's the door. Okay. There we go. There's the shortcut. Probably should have gone back to get Estus, huh? How much of a shortcut is this, really? It doesn't seem to skip much. Maybe it just skips the tar monsters? Does it even skip? It doesn't even skip the tar monsters. I mean, I guess it skips a couple of them, but... Oh hey, item. Actually, no, it does skip the tar monsters. Oh, another item. If you use the shortcut, now I'm invading. Oh god, get the item before I invade! I can't pillage. Balls. Hi. How did that do, like, no damage? Oh, there we go. Well, that was easy. But where's my actual target? Usually they're in the swamp. Don't see him. Maybe they're in here? Oh, over there. There they are. Come down and fight me. Praise the sun! Jesus! Got a lot of stamina there. So do I. Oh, you just barely missed my blade. I miss. Ooh. Ouch. Yeah, good fight. They got me really low a bunch of times. I got them really low. And there wasn't much lag either. That was actually a pretty good online fight for once. Alright. Oh good, my poison disappeared. I probably should go the other way. Because they're gonna get buffed, right? Where did that enemy go? Did I kill it? I don't remember. I don't think I did. Nice and easy. Let's get a backstab here. That wasn't so bad. Those are some very easy to dodge attacks, very slow. Huh. I thought I stabbed the buffer, but then it was still alive. That kick does a lot of damage, actually. Whoa, is that a ring? Poison bite? Was it this? I'm not sure. If it was a ring, I think it was one of those two ones, which isn't all that special. Very low on health and I have no Estus. Ooh! That sounds delightfully terrifying. Also, I believe this is an optional boss, it looks like. What is that noise? Bloody expensive. What? Alright, well, you know what? I'm not gonna win, but let's gather some intel, shall we?
All that I have.
God, that thing's creepy looking. Looks like it's a mage of some sort. It's got a staff. Very big arena here. Oh, I saw, that's Oceiros. Why do I hear a baby? What? Are you, like, cradling? Where is the baby? It talked about protecting something, but I don't see it. Is it within its body or something?
Dear little Oscar, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out, ignorant slaves. How quickly you forget.
Where is that baby noise coming from? It sounded like I couldn't even find it. It said, are you hiding from me? It's time to start taking Ember again. Wait. Wrong way. Yeah, it's definitely a bit of a long walk there, even with the shortcut. Wait, is this even the right way? Yeah. I mean, I know it's the right way, but I forgot where the elevator was. I thought maybe I actually went past it, but I didn't. Ooh! Intruder! See if I can get past the kicker. All right, we're good. God, it's stomping behind me. I outran it. Staff is very long. Also, it tends to miss me when I'm this close. That's nice.
Dear little Oscar, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. Born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now, show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
What is it doing? Oh, it's angry. Holy shit, I just barely dodged that. Okay, it ditched. It's getting angry and it ditched the other weapon. Oh my god. Holy shit. That thing is ferocious. Waiting for my opportunity to attack. I have no idea when that opportunity is! I've been right there. That is so cool. I'm doing a good job dodging in general, but I'm not doing a good job doing damage. I came up short. I love this boss. It's not too hard so far, but it's terrifying and awesome. Also came up short. Alright, I'm not gonna do that anymore. Almost got it. Dodged it this time. Almost got it. Come on, one more hit. One more hit, you do it. And... ah! I hope the, like, baby doesn't come now or something. This could be a two-stage fight, maybe? No. Alright. Whew, that was surprisingly not a particularly difficult fight, even though it was incredibly ferocious and didn't leave me that much opportunity to attack, but man, that was cool. Composure, indeed. Just gotta stay calm. Very cool fight. And creepy. Fine work, monster. I guess I am kind of a monster. You pretty much always are in the Dark Souls series. Beware of youth and then vision of tears. Am I gonna find the baby? Ocelot? Hold on, before I go deeper into there. There's nothing around here, right? No. Those are alive. Oh. It's not an enemy? Is it alive? I thought I saw it moving. It's very slightly. Death but bleeding. Yeah, I thought that was odd. What about these? What the hell? I don't know, I guess that's a bug or something. Come here. Is that the baby? Oh my god, that's the baby, isn't it? It looks like a dragon. Aww. I don't want to kill you. Path of the dragon. Wait, hold on. Don't I have something that, like, gives me a dragon torso? Can I, like, be friends with it? Or something? Let me see if I can get out of its range. Please don't follow me up here. No! Go away! Alright, where's that item? Gain dragon torso and roar like a dragon. Yeah, can I use that to say, like, hey, I'm a friend? like a dragon. I can't! What if I do the, like, Way of the Dragon pose? Try gesture, but not here. Are you sure? Path of the Dragon. Alright, can I do the Path of the Dragon and then use the Dragon Torso Stone? No. What's the Dragon Torso Stone for? Oh, I'm gonna finish the game and not know what it's for, unless I look it up in a wiki. Illusory wall. Lies. Disparage. Oh! That one is an illusory wall. I really don't want to kill that little baby dragon thing. Oh, there's another chest here. Hmm. Are you real? No monster ahead. I'm just gonna ignore the baby dragon for now. It's not coming after me. You? There's a bonfire down there. Wow, this goes deeper than I thought. What the heck am I seeing? I see something that looks vaguely disturbing over there. It looks like a massive creature. Or maybe just like a glowing tree, I'm not sure. Alright. Man, I'm really glad I came over here. So much I would have missed. It's disturbingly dark. Ooh, I hear something. Something sniffled. I don't think... There it is again. Sniffle's not the right word. Snorted, more like. I think there's something behind that pillar there. Oh, I think there's a bell up there. Or something. It used to be a bell tower. Let's see what's this way, too. Where's that light coming from? It's like there's... It's almost like moonlight shining off, or just a... Almost as if there is a light here, but there isn't. And there's also no moon. So I don't know what that's about. Whoa. Ashen Estus Ring. Oh, I bet I know what that does. That probably increases the amount of FP restore with the FP potions, as opposed to the Estus Ring. Mm-hmm. Increases FP restored. Oh, I should probably read that, huh? Might be some cool lore in there. Gray crystalline ring crafted from shards. Once a treasure brought before Lothric's queen, she had it enshrined in the cemetery of untended graves, so that one day, an unkindled might profit from its use. Wait, she had it enshrined in the untended graves. So they called putting it with a dead body inside of a grave as enshrining it? I mean, I guess. I probably would have kept it in a chest. Oh, hi. You look nasty. Whoa, I cannot stun you at all. That thing is so creepy looking. Yeah, it's just like unstunnable. Which is odd because it's so, like, around my size. Normally enemies that are that small can be easily stunned with a simple attack. Oh, there's more. Oh, dogs. Sorry, doggies. They're waiting. They're even looking at me. Hold on, let's see if this is a dead end. Nope, definitely not a dead end. It goes up to some pathway. It's gonna be hard to keep this place straight. Not that it's particularly maze-like yet, but just because it's so dark, it's hard to see a lot of landmarks. So we got that pathway. Got that pathway. This goes back to the center where I came from. So it came from that way. I've already been over there. That's where I came from. Already been there. Go up here. So that just loops around. I've got a hunch about that bell. What if I shoot it? Do you think it would ring? Do you think something would happen? I've got to try. Wait, Black Bow of Ferris. Isn't that thing huge? Like, as big as me? Oh, never mind. Nothing? Man, that would have been such a cool little secret. I mean, it stands out so much. What a shame. That would have been so cool. So there's three pathways to go so far. I'm going through the main one, the one just forwards. Invaded by Dark Spirit, daughter of Crystalline something. Uh-oh. Where are they? I don't want to go forwards into unventured land and fight an invader. Once again, I wonder if it's a real spirit or AI. I think maybe they are forwards. Yep. I didn't think that hit me. I think they are AI. Stun lock. Ooh! Yeah, they're AI. Ooh. Aren't you from the beginning of the game? Goodbye. Yeah, they are definitely AI. A human player would never do that. So... oh, that just loops around. This place again. I've been here? Is this from Dark Souls 1? God, there's too many ads! Oh fuck, that's the wrong way! Okay. Yep, I think the point of that AI is to kind of draw you into that assault. Alright, well this episode's looking about an hour long, so I think I'll end it here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to continue to explore this strange, dark place that I'm really glad I found. I almost missed this entire place.